February 10, 2014, Monday, Yangon. That is the Central Women's Hospital in red. Sun is just rising around 7:10 a.m. The long-term tenants or residents. The roadside stores. Tourism provides more jobs for the locals and foreigners too. Foreigners will be more for educational and industries. I'm waiting for the driver to pick me up at 7, but there's a lot of puncture. Two-seater I'm talking about, with the right front and back. You can see another one here. It's a way to travel, not a trishaw. International School of Myanmar. I presume these are teachers in the school. The sun is just rising. This is the Hotel Grand United. It's a new hotel, probably popular with Singaporeans since there is a C and A, China News Asia, HBO and CNN in the restaurant, the dining, the breakfast area. There's the construction of the next hotel next door. City taxi. There's another two. Two sitters, I call it. Not really a trishaw. Yeah, it's a trishaw as well. It's probably the traditional dress, Longyis. So, these will be nurses, I guess, in the uniform. Could be the Longyis, traditional sarong. You wouldn't see them wearing in Singapore, but in Myanmar, It's a traditional dress, even the men wears it. Look like the sarong or the longyis. Yeah. Sarong can be quite valuable and beautiful. I guess it's like the sari or the sarong. Yeah. Central Women's Hospital. The stray dogs here and there. You might find one or two. Probably more in the countryside. Every 10:01:04, Yangon, 7:20 a.m.